It is anticipated that the MoU will improve oversight and cooperation between Nigerian banks and their overseas subsidiaries. This entails putting in place early warning systems, risk-based oversight, and frequent stress testing to preserve the stability of the financial system and ultimately strengthen the economy. Economist Muda Yusuf praises the proactive approach but stresses the need for tight compliance to maintain the economy's growth trajectory.
The central bank doesn't have offices all over the world. They can, because of subsidiaries, be opening branches here and there. The whole essence of regulation is to ensure that the banks are transparent and that they play by the rules in the interest of the larger economy. So what I think should happen, or what I think is happening, is that the CBN is just strengthening its regulatory effectiveness.
This development is related to the order issued by the CBN 6 months ago, which increased its control of banks' compliance with the recapitalization directive and mandated that banks satisfy new minimum capital criteria.
Even though the actual reason behind this policy is to ensure a sound and stable financial system and a strong one that can withstand shocks, like you said, there might be some downsides, even though it might not be as significant as the pros. Some of the downsides that we can see is, first of all, local investors, they are faced with the local challenges, right? With respect to inflation, with respect to high cost of doing business, right? So they might not have that additional capital to invest in these banks. Another challenge that might occur is if some of these banks are unable to meet up with this threshold for their current license arrangements, what we're going to see is that they are going to have a downgrade.
The prior order by CBN was to ensure banks had enough capital to weather economic downturns. With the MOUs in place, the CBN can now monitor activities outside Nigeria. The MOU is expected to boost stability and grow in the economy, and experts believe the CBN's approach will be critical to preserving the resilience of Nigeria's banking sector as it continues to evolve. In Lagos for News Central, I am Igbalaniyi, Omoniyi.